I say, you don't look like a darkie, eh? You probably diet, right?
Listen, mister, if that's your problem, I don't mind leaving. If that's what's putting you off, I couldn't give that much.
No, man, it's all right.
I'll leave right now. I got my money.
Ach, no, man, Cleo. Anyways, you look so nice with your hair and your makeup and... how about that half-tart, eh?
Just in case you still got dumps.
It's all right with me. Coffee skirts, no problem. Struz, Bob. We could be a couple. I bet you pass for white any time.
You fucking bastard. Who do you think you are? You're not even white. You are a low-class, backward piece of shit.
Listen, you off-white number. No one calls me a piece of shit in my own house. You better watch it, or I'll knock you and your shit flat like a pancake.
Go with me, you're hurting me.
Don't be a sissy, man. You must be nice to me now, eh? I don't like spoil sports. That's one thing I don't tolerate. Check. I got you a rose. Smell it. My mom's into roses in a big way. Let's be friends, eh? Good music, eh?
Ooh, give me some compression, Lambert.